if you're out there, Andy, I hope you make it through the whole show. This is for your brother Hector. Because Hector gave me my first cassette copy of Raw Power and it changed my life. So thank you, Hector. I love you, Hector.
Thank you.
you for taking a chance on us and putting on your label when all the snooty motherfuckers didn't want to sign us. This is his neck of the woods. No one took a chance on us, but we knocked on everyone's fucking door and annoyed the shit out of everyone. Hopefully the internet generation has half of that, I don't know, chutzpah. Thank you. is for you, Hortensia. Let's give it up for Hortensia. Pinche Hortensia. I can't usually hear what you say because I got these fucking things in my ear, but I hear a lot of clatter. It's all right. Leon. Cornflakes. Can I speak to cornflakes? Somebody threw their keys. A reunion. I think this is a reignition, and we'll have it. We're just trying to build it even stronger, and maybe one day you'll come and you'll still love it. I don't know. But what good is life without obsession? What good is life without possession? Because that's all I've ever been, is obsessed and possessed with my comrades here. And although we took a long break, you always come back to the people that you love. And that's why we're here. And that's why half of you or all of you fought so hard to get a ticket tonight. And I said thank you, and I really fucking mean it. Thank you very much. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.